What's up, everybody? Welcome to the CWT Business YouTube channel. So real quick for today's video, I want to talk about a question. Does your business need affiliate marketing? And my answer to that question is it doesn't really matter because one, it helps tremendously to have affiliate marketing, and really there's no negative side of it ever. Like there's no negative side to affiliate marketing because basically, you know, if you do it and you take the time to do it, you'd rather have tremendous success or no loss whatsoever at all. Because basically affiliate marketing, you know, when done the best way, works like this. You go up to someone and let them sell your product for you. If they sell it, you give them potential of, you know, the revenue you made from that sale or the overall profit you made from it. You know, they get money for selling it. You get money from, you know, using the product, and everyone's happy at the end of the day. Now, really, there's no negative for your business at all. Like, let's say, you know, I have a lot of different clients working with me that I do affiliate marketing with, and I get paid when they make money. Like with the affiliate marketing sales I do, I only get paid once I get money for them. So there's no negative side. Like if for some reason I end up getting no sales that day, they didn't lose any money by letting me sell their product at all. Like they lost nothing because, you know, I didn't sell anything. Like really there's no incentive not to. And really if you're doing an online company or like online store, like if you're selling something, you know, through the internet where you can sell to like anybody, you definitely need to have people doing affiliate marketing work for you, especially when you're just starting out. Like there's a lot of different people that are getting interested in business that want to start a drop shipping company, for instance. Like let's say you're starting a drop shipping clothing brand and you're going out there and you want to sell like t-shirts or like anything really like drop shipping. There's really no better strategy, at least from the stuff that I've done, there's no better strategy I can think of than using affiliate marketing to get your first initial sales. Like if I was starting a clothing brand tomorrow, and for some reason I had to be successful at the brand, and I had to get the brand out there, and I had to get sales, my strategy, it would not be Instagram ads, it would not be Facebook ads. My feeling would, like my strategy would be getting affiliate marketing, you know, partners to work with and get it out there with. Like basically I would be DMing everybody with a following, be like, hey, you know, I'll give you 20% of the overall profit from this sale. You know, you shout out the clothing brand, you know, put a special promo link so I know that it's you who sold it, and I'll give you like 20% of the overall profit level afterwards. You know, you do that with a bunch of different brands. Keep in mind, this has cost you nothing before. You spent $0 to do this. You do that, put it out there, like they shout it out, you get a few sales, you've made some money. They've made some money, the customer got a nice product, and like everyone won overall. So that's why, like with everything I've said so far, that's why I'm often confused that more people are not taking advantage of affiliate marketing and like what it can do for them. Like I see it every day with a lot of, you know, the startups I work with. Like if this is your first time watching the channel, you don't really know what I do. Basically, you know, I create content and I sell through sponsorships and also like affiliate, like marketing partners. And, you know, that's how I make my money. And basically I see it every day, like when I start talking to a new startup, that they're not really, you know, because most of the like clients I work for, like online businesses. And I see it every day where a lot of them go out there and they aren't really doing it yet. Like I'll be asking them that. They're like, oh, you know, we haven't really thought about, you know, working with like a blog or like podcast or anything. And I'm just like, okay, but why not? Because to me, it sounds like an amazing way to get customers for your business, and there's no really risk involved to you whatsoever at all. Like the only really risk to affiliate marketing I can think of is like you need to make sure, you know, your partners are basically, you know, the image of the brand you're trying to create and like, you know, working in your field. Like you don't want to like lose brand value by like working with, you know, the wrong people. But it's like, you know, when I start talking to like different startups and like, you know, working with them, basically I see a lot of them, I'm like, you know, your business would be tremendously more successful if you did do affiliate marketing. Like your business would be tremendously more successful if you went out there and you got these affiliate marketing, you know, partners that you could sell through. And to me, it's just like a genius idea. And it's, you know, for the majority part, what I've devoted most of my business to is affiliate marketing. And it's just like, I'm telling you right now, if you're a business owner or you're like want to start drop shipping, if you want to do anything where you can make money online, go on Instagram, go on Twitter, go on Facebook, go anywhere you can, find partners to help sell it, you know, with a following, and use them to help sell your brand. No risk to you at all. And it's a win-win, like everywhere involved. That's really what I want to make this like video today for, because like I see a lot of different, you know, a lot of times when I talk to a startup, I see them like considering going to affiliate marketing, getting affiliate marketing candidates. And it's just, if you want to succeed, Do you necessarily have to do affiliate marketing? No. But there's no reason not to do it. And that's kind of like what I want to make this video for. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe. I'm going to drop links to my blog and my podcast down below. That way you can check out all the content I make. And I guess that's really it for this video. Thank you for watching.